Hi guys, welcome to Tech Tutorial Guide. In this video now I am going to show you how to install Exposed on Lollipop. So let's you need to visit this site from home.xbdeveloper.com. So let's start. We will see. So we need to download some of this required file. Here you have the following file. Just you need to download this Exposed installer. Then after we need to download an ARM based, if you have ARM based processor, if you have a ARM version 7 processor means, so you can download this version. And then if you have a 64 ARM means, you need to download this SDK. And if you have Intel Atom or a Intel based processor or other x86 based processor means, you need to download this guy. You must have Clockwork, any custom recovery like Clockwork mode or TWRP or filters to apply this zip file from the recovery. So let's we need to move on our device. So then first I am having the ARM version 7 means I need to download this version. So just click on start downloading. After learning I need to copy this to my device, then after I will start the installing process. So that's all guys, I have finished the process downloading process. I am now click on to your device.
So here if you wanna check whether your device having which kinds of processor means, you need to download an app called CPU-X. From this you can find out the what version of processor you have. Because I am having ARM version 7, so for that I have downloaded ARM version 7 SDK.zip file. If you have other processors like ARM 64 or Intel 86 means, you need to download the proper SDK, otherwise you will get an error. So let's go to file manager and install this Exposed installer and then place your mobile at recovery mode to flash this zip file. So that's all done. Place your mobile at recovery mode. If you have a Samsung device, means just press volume up and power key and then get the same time to place your mobile at recovery. So here just click on install and find out your downloaded update the SDK. So here I am having in my, so here because I am exposed 7 by SDK 22 ohm base ohm.zip, just save to confirm flash. So it will be installing on our device right now. So that's all, just click on reboot system. I have got a boot loop after installing the Exposed, so I need to wipe out the cache. Just flip to wipe. Then reboot your system and it will be fixed that problem of causing boot loop. It would taking some time to boot, so you need to be patient until completing booting process. So let's see, it will be showing under upgrading. After I got a first boot loop, so I have fixed from entering into recovery, and I have cleared Delvik catch and catch from the wiping section. So you need to do this same one, and then after you need to reboot your system, and you will need to wait until 5 to 10 minutes, so it will be booted into your ROM. So I'm also waiting to complete booting process. So it will be starting the apps. So the booting process has been completed. So let's we will check out the installer. So let's go to framework. So select OK. So it will be showing framework version is active.
So that's all guys. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel and share it with your friends. Bye bye. We will see you on next video.